Greetings, Commander. This is GDI Battle Command, here to get you up to speed on some of the ground operations for this mission.
Establishing visual uplink.
Commander, we need you to locate the old GDI outpost and investigate rumors of a Nod presence in the area.
Incoming transmission. This outpost was abandoned many years ago.
Good to be on normal patrol duty. Ready for orders, Commander.
Many units sighted.
This way, Rifle Squad.
Unit under
attack.
Establishing visual uplink.
Looks like Nod is here after all. Eradicate the Nod forces occupying our outpost. Once those forces are evicted, we'll destroy the outpost remotely, granting you access.
Intelligence data updated.
Tiberium is the only resource you need to collect. Once you've built a refinery, your harvester will automatically seek it out. Once the harvester is full or the field is depleted, the harvester will return and begin refining the Tiberium.
Intelligence data updated.
This is your mobile construction vehicle. Once it is unpacked, it'll allow you to construct various structures.
Intelligence data updated.
Reporting in. Move!
Establishing video uplink.
Commander, you will need a bigger force to stop Nod. Select your construction yard or the structure tab on the command bar, then click the barracks icon.
Incoming transmission. Before engaging more Nod forces, complete. Intelligence data updated. New construction options.
Rifle squad ready.
From a barracks or other production structure, you can queue up multiple units. Multiple structures of the same type allow for additional build queues.
Intelligence data updated. Construction complete. Objective complete.
Yes, sir.
Enemy units.
For K!
Commander, your base is low on power. For additional power, fill the power plant from your production tab.
Incoming transmission. To restore your base to full power, build a power plant.
In the meantime, you can remove buildings from the power grid to free up more power. This will allow the rest of your base to continue functioning. To do this, click on the lightning bolt button at the top of your command bar, then click on a structure. Only structures that require power can be turned off. You may need to turn off more than one structure in order to meet your power requirements.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy grid. New construction options.
Well done. The green power bar located on the left side of the minimap indicates that your base now has enough power.
Incoming transmission. Repair the command post to help restore this GDI base. Repairing. Objective complete. Battlefield expanded.
Yes, sir.
Commander, it seems Nod has noticed us. They're sending a force to destroy our base. Quickly build and deploy a watchtower base defense from the support structure tab.
New bonus objective. Construction complete. Bonus objective complete.
Squad ready.
Unit under attack.
Rifle, move out. Reporting in.
Unit lost.
Rifle squad. Take a push.
Our base is under attack. Training.
Your base defense has significant damage. You may want to repair it.
Repairing.
Rifle squad ready. Weapon ready. Entering combat zone. Rifle squad ready.
Our base is under attack.
Rifle squad ready. This way, rifle squad.
Unit under attack.
Rifle squad ready. Fire!
Establishing video upgrade.
All right, Commander. You need to push forward and destroy the Nod outpost guarding that bridge. I'm sending reinforcements now.
Incoming transmission. Nod presence appears to be minor. Eliminate these. Missile squad reinforcements have arrived. New unit types available for training at the barracks.
Rifle squad.
On account of the Nod presence, additional squads of missile soldiers have been requisitioned. Missiles are much more effective against structures than standard GDI rifles.
Intelligence data updated. New bonus objective.
Let them have it!
Bonus objective complete. Objective complete. Building. On hold. Cancel.
Squad ready. Move!
Incoming transmission.
Engineer reporting.
Further investigation of the area is needed.
I'll fix it. No problem. Let's go to work.
Bridge repaired.
Engineers have two important functions. First, they can repair structures and bridges. Second, they can capture enemy structures and tech buildings, allowing you full control of these structures. To do this, select your engineer and then right-click on the structure you wish to repair or capture.
New bonus objective.
Engineers are not combat units and cannot protect themselves. Additional engineers can be trained at the barracks.
New unit types available for training at the barracks. Training. Intelligence data updated. Objective complete. Battlefield expanded. Unit under attack. New bonus objective. Unit lost.
Reporting in. Affirmative.
Establishing visual.
Securing area.
Those non-vehicles present a problem, Commander. Build an airfield and then some orphans. They are great against ground vehicles and good against structures. However, Orcas have limited ammunition and will return to their airfields when they run out.
Incoming transmission. Orca reinforcements are set to arrive soon. New bonus objective. Building. Construction complete. Construction complete. Bonus objective complete. Bonus power. New construction options. Objective complete. Building offline. Incoming transmission. Commander, it is imperative that you destroy the Nod base. Training.
Each landing pad can only sustain one air unit. Each airfield has four landing pads. Once an air unit has expended its ammo supply, it must return to its landing pad. Otherwise, it will crash.
Reporting for liftoff. Orca standing by.
That Nod base is quite large, Commander. I'm granting you access to the ion cannon controls. Use the ion cannon to eliminate the base.
Ion cannon control mode active. Ion cannon controls online. Positioning over eastern seaboard. Fire when ready. Objective complete. Establishing visual uplink.
Excellent work, Commander.
Mission accomplished.
Commander. Now, it's clearly planning something, and judging by the size of that force you exposed, it's a major offensive. Now, I've already called for an emergency D9 briefing, but the timing couldn't be worse. All the directors are up in the Philadelphia at that damn energy summit.
I'm sorry to interrupt, General. I've just been informed. There's been an attack on Goddard Space Center in Maryland. We should be receiving visual data any second.
Good Lord. You realize what they've done. Nod's just taken out the entire northeastern ASAT defense system. All our anti-missile capability.
The Philadelphia.
Have enough.